Hello, this is Jan Heimonen and rock your day! Today is the Sunday and this is perfect day to plan for you next week. Why that is so important? Because at least for me, when I write down my plan, like each day, what I'm gonna do, each hours, it really is much more energy and clarity in my head, that I don't need to start thinking about that if I'm gonna start doing this item or this item today or maybe tomorrow, because everything is right down there and I have think about those today. I check my calendar and my Rock Your Day journal and I just do what I have planning to do that time. Of course, you need to understand that sometimes life is not happening exactly how you have planned, but it's okay, you can just take sometimes some phone calls. But when you have very urgent things where you want focus your energy, then it's better shut down your phone or put that in silent, and you can see amazing results. As you plan each day some of your main life targets of life goals, that I am putting 1 hour or half hour there every single day, and you have certain time, it's come to happen. And when you are doing something every single day, half hour or 1 hour, everything is changed. It's just so. Think about it. Start to making your next week plan today. I'm doing it also. And it's also good news that I am updating Rock Your Day journal. And there we have add daily plan from 5 to 10 at the evening. And I and you can just write down there everything you wanna do. And of course, it's good to understand that you don't need to do everything yourself. Something things it's better to outsource or just lift. And just do what is the more important. Focus what is the most important thing. Focus every single day. And you're gonna get it. Thank you and rock your day!